as the gruesome memories flooded back into his head.
I mean, what was left wasn't even a body.
The blow caught her across the neck and face, opening the jugular vein, and turning the woman's cry into a muted gurgle.
Scattered among his own bloody remains.